Hi everybody, welcome back to the first part of the 60 seconds challenge. I found out about this game from Cub Scouts and I just thought it was so much fun. I was having problems recording, I thought it was working, but it wasn't, so this were, I'm sorry guys, you guys missed me collecting everything and all that, but this is what we got. So we got some food, got a gas mask, a flashlight, and our two kids. Sadly, I was not able to grab Dolores in time. So, if you don't know about this game, you have to survive, basically, a nuke, we're in a bunker. It's a lot of fun. Sorry, my voice is so gross, right? I don't know what's going on. So here we are, the three of us are safe and sound. We just made it to work. So, we came in here with a flashlight, and we are set for food. I try to make sure every time I clean up to grab the gas mask, because that is so helpful in scavenging. So everybody is good. I'm gonna go ahead and send someone on expedition. I think we're gonna send Timmy, because I think I read that Mary Jane is not the best at carrying things. Like, she doesn't care as much like that. Let's go ahead and get them some water and food. They don't exactly need it right now, but why not? Take your gas mask. Okay. So, everybody is doing well. I'm getting better at grabbing things since when I first played. Oh my goodness, I was horrible. So I'm getting like more efficient. But still, sometimes it's a struggle. They're really tired. They go to sleep. Watch Timmy not come back. I feel so salty. But okay. When Dolores came back, like, because I wasn't able to get her again, and she ended up getting sick. Watch them steal from us. Oh god, I don't think we'd be considered rich, would we? Yay, we got a radio. Let's give them some water and some food. I hope Timmy comes back. If you hear the sound of like a creak, that means the door open. Okay. They're talking about gambling. No one ever asks us to gamble, okay. Timmy, come home. They play truth or dare. Go ahead and drink some more. Something's probably gonna steal some food. But Timmy's back, finally. We got some food and some water. Let's just give everyone some water and some food. No one is going to be ready to venture, so get to that. Okay, it's rested. Go ahead and get some more food. That's a set of food. We're going to have to try to go ahead and go get some stuff. You don't have a medical kit. Sorry, buddy. Timmy is still hungry. I'll give you some more food. You went out pretty good. I'm so ready for him to go outside. I was like, okay, this is good. Hopefully he'll go out today, who knows. outside. Here, eat some food. Everybody, I need someone to go outside, like, seriously. Because if nobody goes, then we're all gonna die, guys. Come on. That is fine. Oh my god, Ted. We don't have any water, guys. If Ted, I wish sometimes like you could just ignore that. That, like, basically, I wish that even if they weren't feeling good, they should still be able to go out. Because it's like, even if you're not feeling well, it's like you have to survive. And if you're not feeling well, you would suck and be like, oh, I don't feel good, I'm just gonna sit here and die. Like, no, it's like you adventure. Mary Jane ran away. That's great. I think it's about to end. Tomorrow's gonna be the end, I think. No. Ted is crazy. Cool. We're both more crazy. Tomorrow will probably be the end. Yeah. Poor Ted. I knew. I was like, yeah. It's like, it's over. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, get a sip of water really fast. Hungry and I don't know what to eat. Like, no. There's not that many options, so I'll tell you. So let's start a new game. Begin adventure. Let's go see how it starts it. Like I said, I was like, when I first saw this game, so I was like, what is this? I was so like captivated. Like, that's really cool. So here we go. Like I said, sorry for my voice, it's so gross, and this screen is probably gonna take forever. Oh, here we go, here we go. Where should we go first? We're gonna go to Timmy's room. Because he actually has a lot of items in here that could be useful. Let's grab this map. And I'm getting better. Still not the best. Still not on that Cub Scout level. Let's grab her. Grab some water. Damn it, come on, come on. Sometimes I get annoyed that she takes up 3 space. Like, it's so frustrating. I'm kind of like, just leave us hope for that. Water, and then let's grab a wife. Oh shit, we barely made it. Oh my god, we barely made it. We barely made it. Oh my god. Whew. Well, everyone is alive this time. That's nice. And we got 1 water, you know. What if, like, that stuff, like, wasn't on here? I feel so salty. Like, why? I'm like, how could this do this to me? Oh my god, did anyone watch the Scream finale? I'm screaming. I knew that person was the killer. Like, I'm not just saying it because it happened. I was like, I knew, and I was like, oh shit. And, let's begin. Dude, we don't have a mask. I wish I would have grabbed that. Okay. My family's all alive.
Why should we be in a bad mood tomorrow?
The politics. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and send somebody out. Like, it's not, I know it's not smart, but we're lacking on resources. Go ahead and give you guys some water and some food. Dolores, she's gonna, I don't think she needs to say anything. Let's take the map. I don't know why she would take that, but let's just take it, okay? Keep it for safekeeping. I know she's probably gonna get sick, but I just, you know, the thought of her being kind of mama bear going out to go save her family makes sense to me. Guys, we don't have it, sorry. At least she has some cards. You won't go crazy so fast. So we're all just arguing and stuff right now. Hopefully Dolores does not take as long as Timmy. But she probably will. And she'll come back sick probably. So let's get them some water. Let's go ahead and do it. You guys probably like, don't do it, you're stupid, but do whatever it takes, you know. Oh, so we got a medical kit. Great. So let's use our own radio. And so if Dolores comes back sick, we'll be able to use that on her, but she'll be really nice. Yeah, so it's not, we can go outside, we don't have to worry. So hopefully, Dolores will come back not sick. That's what I'm gonna hope for. I doubt that's gonna work. Let's hope for that. But I don't know if they're gonna be able to survive. Okay, good job. Great, Dolores, great. She got some stuff, actually. Nice. Yeah, she's down with sickness. Let's go ahead and get her back. I'm gonna send Timmy out. Still looking a little worse from where, but I'm very thankful for you, so thank you. Let's go ahead and get her some more food to eat. Actually, let's just go ahead and feed the whole fam. Maybe we shouldn't. Let's go just the worst. Okay. Maybe I could have read that. I was just like, oh, let's not read it. You know, we have perfect amount of time. Let's get Timmy some food. Timmy, what will you take with you? Take your Boy Scout book, I guess. Here's your Boy Scout book. So funny. We're back at square one, no food. Oh, we do have food. Barely any, but yeah, there's no one's gonna drop it, right? I'm like, this is good. Like, basically, you need water more than you need food, and so they're doing really good this time. I'm gonna have to get a new bottle soon. Close off. Oh God. We're not gonna do, man. We're not going to. Be very easy to, but karma is a bitch and she comes back. I'd rather us die with good souls than survive and not have to worry about that. What else to say? Yeah, so they're like, no, we can't do that. Hold out. Like I said, I'm so sorry, my voice is so gross right now. You guys are probably like, why are you filming? I just wanted to film some 60 seconds. And I got my stuff working, so exactly. Just wanted to do some filming. Oh man. Said you're really thirsty, so we're gonna go ahead and feed the girls. You're a grown man, this is your family. You'd be good. Timmy, I need you to come home, buddy. Hopefully he'll make it home. Lord, she just ate, honey. Seriously. I'm sorry when he comes home today. Yes, yes, thank you, Timmy. Uncle barely got me in though. Oh, is he sick? Oh, so we got a new map. Too bad his scout handbook, it went out. We're gonna have to send Mary Jane. Should we send Mary Jane a text? We're gonna send Mary Jane out. Man, oh man, we're doing decent. I say that and then we think we have no food or anything. Tag, go out. Oh, can we take the gun? So, hopefully he comes back soon because we're not going to be able to survive for very long. Sorry, everybody. Miss? Oh my god. I was wondering because I was supposed to say Mary Jane. Oh my gosh. Well, this actually is helpful for us because... Yeah, Mary Jane doesn't need as many things to survive when she is like this, so... she's just a purple Chiquita now. Timmy, there is no water, boo. I'm sorry. So, Timmy's probably gonna run away. Oh, he's still here. Yeah, so Dolores is all fine and dandy. Guys, I'm sorry, there's literally no water. Let's save the radio. So Dolores is dead, oh man. Watch his head be like gone. Wow. Yeah. I feel like every time he sends Ted out, like he doesn't come back. So I should have sent Mary Jane out, but I didn't. Shame on me. Thank you guys for watching this part of the 60 seconds challenge. I had a lot of fun, and like I said, I apologize for my voice. Until next time, bye guys.